outside, it's
that normally don't happen.
Obermannkorps 229.
Guten Morgen.
Our tradition board, the two first ships called Bremen. It's the Bremen is the oldest ship of the German fleet. It's 30 years old. But the newer ships have the same.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it's with a choice.
No. We have the possibility to, on the new corvettes, the German corvettes, have the possibility to go by joystick, but normally they use the rudder.
Okay, that's what this balcony what I told you about.
Full speed is 30 knots, that's about 50 to 55 kilometers per hour.
We have a scene where a container ship tries to move the pirate boat away through, going to larboard and steerboard. What do you think? How long are these movements?
It depends on the cargo ship. We have a big container ship, about 200, 400, 200, 300 meters long. It takes very long. They are much bigger than we are. They're much heavier, and they just have one engine, normally.
Yeah.
So their movements are a lot slower than ours.
I think
a full circle of a ship in this category is about 5 to 6 miles in diameter. Normally, small contacts like Staus. Right now, for example, we are on Mission Atalanta, so we are not FGS Bremen. We are European warship Foxtrot 207.
Oh, okay.
Because we are on the European mission.
But 207 is the number of Bremen.
Exactly.
So you can identify the ship because of the number.
Yeah. But okay. When you're in Germany, in the North Sea or the Baltic Sea, there's just FGS Bremen.
They put 18 people in one room.
Yeah.
On the bridge.
The small skiffs or the small dhows don't have radio communication. So we have our translator here with a microphone and talk to them. Around the ship,
die ist nicht.
Kann man still laden? Aber sie ist geladen.
Okay, don't touch it.
These are the small armaments for self-defense. There are a lot of them around the ship. It was a merchant transporting some cars. It was very clean. It looked very new.
On a dhow?
On a dhow, yeah.
Cars on
three
the dhow.
Cars, yeah. We were surprised too, but they were there. And it was very clean, the deck was clean and it looked new. 2 days later we saw a Yemeni dhow transporting camels. It was dirt this high on the whole deck and it's stinking and they're all insects over and terrible.
Ist normalerweise in diesem Schiff, gehen Sie bitte andersrum, ja, einmal direkt weg.
Ja, okay.
Dieser Bereich ist, ist eine Schleuse. Dieses Schiff, in diesem Schiff wird geschleust aufgrund dessen, dass wir im Schiff etwas Überdruck haben, um das Klima zu halten und für den Fall von chemischen Angriffen. Das ist zwar nicht besonders wahrscheinlich, aber dann geht eben keine ungesiegte Luft ins Schiff.
In diesem Bereich, dass Sie sich bewegen können.
They are bleeding, but they are don't worry. Yeah, it takes a lot of time to go four of these ladders up against the barbed wires.
Jetzt wird schon vorbereitet, dass wir gleich Dienstausscheiden machen und dann setzen sich hier hin alle mit dem Hut auf und einer Sonnenbrille und sagen, okay, wir haben auch Pause.
Sind da Zivilisten zugelassen?
Wir haben die Möglichkeit, hier eine Lagune zu fahren mit den entsprechenden Geräten, also kleinere operative Eingriffe, die jetzt nötig wären.
Hülein, 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 Hülein. Hülein, Brada.